Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we'll cover how to add and configure buttons in the Design Editor. First, open up your email in the Design Editor. Next, either add a layout block, then a button to that content block, or simply drag and drop a button where you'd like it to appear in your existing email. Click the button and the button properties appear. Here, you can change the background and the button color using your color picker. You can change the corner radius, which will be increasing to 10, and you can also decide if the button will fit to the text or to the entire width of the content cell, along with the alignment. This is where the layout cells are important, as the places of cells and spaces can help you manipulate the button's appearance. In the hyperlink properties, you can decide where the button will link to. We'll be linking to a landing page we've already created. To change what's written on the button, double-click the text and write in what you'd like. You can change the color, font, and font size in the toolbar. Now you've successfully added a button to your email. For more information on buttons and the Design Editor, you can watch our other videos at Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos, or visit the Know It page on Topliners. Thanks for watching.